Micheal Jackson died on June 25, 2009 due to acute propofol and other drugs which led to cardiac arrest. His personal physician, Dr. Conrad Murray, was found guilty of involuntary manslaughter for administering the drug.